Friday. Got some Tennessee in my whiskey. Raise a cup of baby with me. I was... Come on now.
DA got that dope.
Yo, what's crack, here? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. Hold on, your boy's getting a call. Hold on. Hello? You want me to get back to the reaction? All right, for sure. We back with another reaction video. You already know what time it is. Look, today I am reacting to Chris Young, Raised on Country. Yes, I am reacting to Chris Young, Raised on Country, and I believe this is my first time that I am reacting to Chris Young on this channel. A subscriber sent this to me, said, can you check out Chris Young? So I'm bringing it to you today right now. If you're new to this channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button right now. Follow me on all my social media links to right here. Send me a message, let me know what you want me to react to next. And I got you. You can also comment it down below right now. But enough talking, man. Let's find out what Chris Young is talking about with this Raised on Country.
Got a little southern drawl in my talk, little pickup truck on my highway, got a little boot stomping my walk, little neon light in my Friday, got some Tennessee in my whiskey, raise a cup of baby with me.
Come on now, can I raise my cup? Can I raise my cup? Hold up. Raised on girl, raised on Willie. Got my honky tonk attitude from Joe Dippy. Daddy did too, it's family tradition. When someone cracks it up, you can't help but listen. My upbringing sounds like George Strait singing. Speaking of George Strait, someone sent me a request on Instagram saying, can I react to George Strait? Just know that I am bringing George Strait to the channel, all right? Stay tuned. I will be bringing George Strait to the channel. Just wanted to, because he said George Strait, in case you're wondering. I am going to bring him to the channel, though.
And I gotta give props to the radio, because if you know me, I was raised on country.
Hey! 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 Look, so I guess my remix to Chris Young's Raised on Country, mine would be Raised in Poverty. But I know some of y'all watching like, well, who didn't, Billy? There's a lot of people that didn't get raised. And I mean, I'm talking about poor, poor. We couldn't even spell poor all. We only had one O because we couldn't afford the other one. The other O was on layaway, but it was never coming out of it. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's how poor I had came up with. Not, you know what I'm saying? By the grace of God. You know what I'm saying? I ain't poor no more. But that's how I was raised, though. If I was to do a song like that, I would say, raised in poverty, but came up wealthy. I'm just playing. I ain't come up wealthy. Before y'all start trying to look up my address and stuff, I'm not making money. Let me stop talking. Come on, come on.
And you know that's something I'm so proud of. I was raised on Merle, raised on Willie. Got my honky tonk attitude from
Willie Nelson. Now, I haven't had no one request me react to Willie, at least not to my knowledge. I haven't read all my messages yet. Man, it might be in there, but if you guys want to see me react to Willie Nelson, let me know in the comment section. I like it. Oh, did it just restart? What? Hello? All right, so that was my Chris Young, Raised on Country. Like I said, if I had to do a remix, I would put Raised in Poverty, because that was Billy You So Crazy's real life at some point. It's not right now, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing okay, but we ain't all the way there yet, but we all right, though. No complaints. But if you enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what video you want to see me react to next, and I will have it up for you up on the page. It will take me some time. Not even going to hold you. Might take me a little bit of time, but I will have it up for you on the page at some given point in time. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Please be a part of the So Crazy family, because if you don't know, we get a little crazy, but we also get litty over here, and we got the videos dropping every single day of the stuff you want to see, so drop them suggestions right now. We're currently on the road to 50,000 subscribers, so help your boy reach that goal by the end of this month. That's all he wants for his birthday. It's to reach 50,000 subscribers, so please help your boy reach that goal by hitting that subscribe button. I've done enough talking already. I appreciate you watching. Thank you to all my subscribers. Shout out to the So Crazy family. I appreciate y'all's support. It's your boy, Billy You So Crazy, and I'll see y'all in the next video, man. I'm out this thing.